Hardcore mode is Minecraft's hardest difficulty to offer, and yet tomorrow I will be surviving 100 days and seeing how much I can accomplish in that time. That includes getting loads of iron and gold, getting full maxed out netherite armor and tools, and defeating all three of Minecraft's hardest bosses. One mistake and the entire world is deleted forever. Will I be able to survive this entire time? Be sure to watch the premiere to find out.